Hello, I'm the Boulder-Hatted Turner. We all know the importance of having sharp tools in the workshop, and I'd like to share with you today how I sharpen my ball gouge. So I'm now going to change camera and we'll start up the grinder and see. Here you can see my Elu grinder, and all I do is place my ball gouge on, roll it to the left and swing the handle round to the left, take it back to the middle, roll it to the right, swinging the handle round to the right. It's very easy. Let's turn the machine on and do it. As you can see, when I end up with the grind, the flute is pointing to the right or to the left. I'll change the camera angle now to show you from a different side. So we place the tool onto the tool rest, touch the wheel, rotate, and rotate. And there we have, as you can see, a nice sharp chisel. I hope this is some use to you. Thank you.